January 31st, Bible Readings with Darlene Crowley. Colossians 3 and 23 reads, "Whatever you do, work at it with all your heart." Colossians 2, 6 and 7. "So then, just as you received Christ Jesus as Lord, continue to live your lives in Him, rooted and built up in Him, strengthened in the faith as you were taught, and overflowing with thankfulness." And Romans 14 and 8. "If we live, we live for the Lord, and if we die, we die for the Lord. So whether we live or die, we belong to the Lord." May God bless you.